fulfilled your purposes. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Daedalus. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. Don't resist. Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling. Come.
Goddamn kid, not yours!
I shall put you to rest.
You won't defeat me.
This is the men of my seat saved me from it granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive me nuts!
After all, everyone dies. After all, everyone dies. Hold still. Such fights happen. I dismiss Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will!
I will take back my daughter! Die! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. True. This is... If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day! Surely you have no need of Rose. close now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I'll take wonderful care. I've never seen a human live without a heart.
I'm sure.
Your time is up! Now die! Why won't you?
Ever think the problem might be you, Verena? You're not capable of real love.
I will not let him or anyone else take Rose or my daughter. Hold still. After all, everyone dies. Sure, I never see.